you give me a minute, please? I'm glad you're doing the right thing. Seeing you.
Ah, there he is. Old Black Lung Morgan.
Shut up.
Was you followed?
Excuse me?
Was you followed?
You know who you're talking to.
I ain't sure. I ain't sure about much no more. All I know is there's law whenever you're around.
Is that so? Because it seems to me that since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing but trouble. Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. Seems wherever you is, there's Pinkertons and vice versa. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy! Or...
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief, way you're heading.
Micah, shut it!
He started it! Dutch says we is to go on with plans to create a diversion. We gotta get some explosives to blow up the bridge. Keep the army out of here a few days.
I think it's a real bad idea.
I don't think Dutch cares too much what you think.
That's clear.
We gotta confuse him one last time. Then he and I will head to Blackwater, collect the money, and help everyone leave. He's got a boat lined up.
Blackwater's a fool's errand. Everyone knows it. Even a greedy moron like you.
It's Dutch's choice, Arthur. You're just a senior gun, same as the rest of us. Only you ain't well.
I'm fine!
Then you'll do Dutch's bidding. Which is robbing a stage that's coming from Annisburg full of explosives.
Rob a stage. All we seem to ever do is rob a stage, you and me.
Not me. You two. I got my own planning to do. You boys got this.
Shit. Well, guess we have. Come on, Arthur.
And cowpoke. You take it easy. You could do with a vacation. Hmm?
All right, let's go.
Girl.
Whoa!
Have fun, boys.
Micah says we should jump it as soon as it comes through Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now?
I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always.
The pair of them are becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Well, that needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan.
Hey, hold up a second. Pinkerton patrol over there. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's head on. Hold up here. So, the wagon will be coming from that way, down from Annisburg. It'll take the two of us to stop it completely, or it'll never get done. So, I was thinking, you go play dead, and I'll take care of them.
No, I'm the better shot, and you're the better actor. No, you play dead, and I'll cover you.
I got that. Oh, that's them coming now, I think. It'll be quite the show.
Up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
No. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Damn!
All right, let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Ah, no. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oh, shit! Deal with them, Arthur!
Okay, I'm trying.
Well, quick! They get off one good shot, and I'll blow his boat to Kingdom Come! I thought there was no law in Vanport. All right, let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Ah, no. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oh, shit! Deal with them, Arthur!
Okay, I'm trying.
Quick! Get off one quick shot and I'll blow his boat to Kingdom Come! I thought there was no law in Vanport.
Does that really matter right now, Bill?
Stop it!
Oh, shit! They're aiming for the dynamite! God damn it! Still more behind! Alright, let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Ah, no. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oh, shit.
was close. Don't reckon I'm cut out to be a dynamite wagon driver.
Killing a bunch of folks so we can rob some dynamite, blow up a bridge? Does this make any sense to you?
It's a distraction. Look, there's Micah up ahead.
Great. Whoa!
So, you got it?
We got it. Yes, we got it.
What's wrong, Arthur?
Nothing at all, boss.
John, go drive this over to Bacchus Bridge. Get it hidden near there.
He really does think he's in charge.
You go on ahead. I need to speak with Arthur. Good work, son.
What's going on?
Listen. I know we ain't always seen eye to eye, and you find me irritating and a threat, and I like to annoy you. But right now, I need better from you, Arthur.
Okay, Micah. Whatever you say.
I ain't the bad guy you think I am, Arthur. But I am a survivor. Stick with me and you'll live. Oh, the bridge is probably a two-man job. You should probably go help Marston.
Why don't you?
Like I said, Dutch and I got planning to do for the train. There's a big picture here, Arthur. Trust me.